not as dumb as you look. I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace. Of course. You already saved Whiterun from that dragon. I owe you a great deal. But I don't understand. Why let a dragon into the heart of my city when we've been working so hard to keep them out? Alduin, the World Eater himself. But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times? I don't know about such things, but I heard the Greybeard summon you. That's good enough for me. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace? Then Whiterun will stand with you, Dragonborn. We will take the risk and gain the glory, whether it be in victory or defeat. So what's the plan then? How do you intend to lure a dragon into the trap? Oh. Well, I'll leave that to you. I trust you know your business, probably for the best. It will give me time to see if that old trap still works. And break the news to the men. We'll be ready, don't worry. You do have a plan for actually luring a dragon into this trap, don't you? I was done talking anyway.
Hands. I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier.
I'm afraid there's a problem. A serious one. I've discovered who the Greybeard's leader really is. He's a dragon. Not just any dragon, but the right hand of Alduin, responsible for many atrocities during the ancient Dragon War. The Blades have been hunting him for centuries, but he was protected by the Greybeards, and then the Emperors. Justice demands that he die for his crimes. Until he is dead, I'm afraid my oath as a blade prevents me from offering you aid and comfort.
Interesting problem. Yes. I've been poring over the records here in Skyhaven Temple.
An unguessed trove of lost lore. But the important thing is that the blades recorded many of the names of dragons they slew. Cross-referencing this with Delphine's map of dragon burial sites, I believe I've identified one of the dragons that Alduin has raised up. Don't you see? The names of dragons are always three words of power, shouts. By calling the dragon with a voice, he will hear you wherever he might be. He's not compelled to, but dragons are prideful by nature and loath to refuse a challenge. Your voice in particular is likely to intrigue this dragon after your victory over Alduin. I think it's very likely that he will be unable to resist investigating your call. Ah, indeed. I'm no master of the voice, but it is written here in the scroll. Oda Ving, winged snow hunter, as I read it. Came the flash of light just on the horizon within the clouds that marked the border. It could have been lightning, but there was no thunder. In the dream, the sense of foreboding grew. But
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
We're ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word.
As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word.
My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
This was your crazy idea, huh?
You went to a great deal of trouble to put me in this humiliating position. In Sir Alduin, No doubt you want to know where to find Alduin. Renikvaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boal. One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Grosus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silasure, the souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Minduran pa ok medove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zulost ofan hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? Serve you? No. Need aid. If and when you defeat Alduin, I will reconsider. Krosis. There is one detail about Skaldafen I neglected to mention. Only this. You have the Thuum of a Dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skaldafen. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. Onikan Korav Gan Mirad. It is wise to recognize when you only have one choice. And you can trust me. Zu ni tarudis. Alduin has proven himself unworthy to rule. I go my own way now. Free me, and I will carry you to Skaldafen.
Be gone, mage. Do not test my promise to the Dovahkiin.
Something to tell the grandkids, eh?
You
sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble to catch him in there? And off you go. Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again. Get ready to open the trap.
This seems like a really bad idea to me.
Carry on, soldier. This is all part of the Dragonborn's plan.
By all the gods.
Vastu, Dini Dain Ruthi Aswan. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dova can? Ready to see the world as only a Dova can? Zuk Brit Oth. I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dov will only increase.
Amativ, Mu Bo Kotin Stinselok.
Is as far as I can take it.
Thank you.
What?
Thank you.